A great way to help your child improve their spelling is to get them to look at the mistakes that they make and work out where they went wrong. You could ask questions like, "Did you mix the letters up?" or "Leave a letter out?" Write a word in four different ways. Spell it correctly once. Then ask your child to pick the correct spelling. This helps to train them to look at a word to see if it looks right. Adults use this strategy all the time, and this is a great thing to do with your child. Good spellers often use memory tricks to help them remember how to spell difficult words, and these memory tricks are called mnemonics. Mnemonics help to jog your memory. For example, an island is land. Lions eat meat. Eat is in meat. This is a great one, a piece of pie. That type of piece actually has the word pie written in it. Add ES when a word ends with CH, SH, SS, S, Z, and X. For example, churches, dishes, gases, etc. You can actually hear the ES sound on the end. It says ES. When the letter before the Y is a consonant, change the Y to I before adding ES. For example, city, C-I-T-Y, has a T in front of the Y, which is a consonant. So we change the Y to I and add ES. And cities become C-I-T-I-E-S. Homonyms are words that sound alike, but they have different meanings and spelling. Here. I didn't hear you call out. I came here to see you. Now, if you're talking about the type of hear that has something to do with hearing something with your ear, a good way to remember this is that this type of hear has got E-A-R in it. It actually has the word ear in it. And the other one, H-E-R-E, is telling you about a position or a place. If we added a T in front of that type of hear, it would become there, which is also a position and a place. The word piece. Can I have a piece of pie? Homographs are words that have more than one meaning or pronunciation. For example, if you were writing the word B-O-W, you could say it was the bow of a ship or to tie a bow in a girl's hair. Close, C-L-O-S-E, could be talked about as standing close to me or can you close the door? Wound, W-O-U-N-D, could be an injury, or you could say I will wound the fishing line in.